Analyzer's up and running.
All right, let's check out that prismatic core.
Let's see what makes you tick.
Jewel, if anyone could set things right...
Dad!
I knew it would be you.
Dad! Kai, did you hear that? There were voices coming through the core. Maybe it's some kind of transmission from the ships in orbit.
All I see on my end is a wall of mandate encryption. I don't have enough compute power in my crawler to crack it. But I know a place that does.
Overloaded the analyzer.
You need to find a way to shut it off before it goes critical. The explosion could destroy the whole foundry.
Okay, I see some energy cells. They look like they're overheating.
Destroy them!
Going crazy.
There have to be more cells on the other side of the room.
It's okay, Seth. We can do this. Seth, feel it! energy level dropping.
Thought I'd lost you, Jewel. Great work.
So, where do you think we can crack the mandate encryption on the prismatic core?
Far Eden Tower. It was built to control the terraforming process, so it's got to have plenty of compute power. There's a tram at the back of the foundry that leads straight to the E-Tower. I'll meet you there.
All right, sounds good. Seth, let's go.
At peak capacity, the foundry could produce hundreds of cores every month. From there, the cores would be boxed up and shipped all over Far East.
This must be the place. Yeah, Seth. That's quite a view. Back to me.